Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the Talks of Tryhards. It's Anthony here, and we're playing some more Pikachu games. I am now feeling better. I was really sick. I got like a stomach flu or something around day four, and just go into it. November 26th, 1982. Let's see here. Are Stotzkin citizens must show their ID card. Foreigners entry permit. Oh, what's this? Entry tickets are no longer sufficient. Nice. Next, please. Okay. What did you say? Yeah, there's this magical thing. You can see what they said. Visit. Couple weeks. Yeah, I guess that is. Well, yeah, you're okay. It looks like you. I say you look good. Entry granted. Cause no trouble, scum. Look at all these smug bastards. Oh, what's up, man? Only to visit. Few months? Yeah. I mean, that does not really look like you. Appearance has changed. So, fingerprint. Take this. Be back later. Let us see. Seems legit, but let's just check. Oh, no, that's not. Nope. Your fingerprints do not match our records. Oh, I can't detain him. Damn. Pretty much what I could do. This should happen at a later day. There's a little button that would pop up like right here, and I could just click it. And then these two smug bastards right here, they'd come in and they'd be like, "Get out!" And they'd bring him to this magical room of never endingness. Oh! Fucking retard. Did you not read the goddamn news? You're not freaking getting in, you stupid shit. Leave now. Ticket is not enough. Get a permit. Your mustache glasses bullshit. I don't care how much you pay for that ticket. Hello, yes, you. Oh, you're immigrating. That's amazing. Good to see another Aristotskin. Oh, this is kind of sad. You're expired. Well, I can't let you in. Come back another time. Renew your goddamn passport. So. Another one! You are expired. Go with your friend. Oh. Nope, I'm gonna be legit. I have to be loyal towards my job. Curse you. Curse you too! Hey guys, shoot him! Guys, behind all the crap, shoot him! Throw a grenade! Boom! Sorry, what did you say? Visiting relatives for a month, yep. Seems legit. Yeah. I mean, you have a mohawk here, but you don't have one here. Yeah, I guess it's fine, because the face looks the same. Smug bastard. Yeah, clear for entry. Yep, all good. Cause no trouble. Guys, if you see him causing any trouble, shoot him. Shoot him with your pixel rifles. And your potato aim. I'm sure one of you will eventually hit him. Just need to check something real quick. Regional map. Where are you from? I'm from Republia. True Glorian. Oh, I guess that is a country. Okay, that's a real city. It's a real city. But your name has suddenly become different. Very unusual. You have two different names. Yeah, we'll see about that. No known aliases. Problem. You are now denied. Forgery. Just can't wait till the detain thing. You just click on the detain and all the papers get swiped off your desk. Hey, Georgie, you're back. Wow, you really updated your passport. Oh, amazing. Oh, Kostova, Georgie Kostova. No, man. Hold on, can I, like, say something about this? I want to see. Entrance must have a passport. Let's see if I can do that. Oh, I can't. Oh, my God. This passport is crucial. And now, is not true. It's pre-approved. The deny doesn't even fit in his yellow crayon box. Take it back. Cobrastan is not a real country. Okay, okay. You not like passport. I understand. I come back with better one. Yeah, come back with a real passport. I mean, I don't know how much they cost, but get a real one. Oh, an Arstotzkan citizen. Amazing. Haven't seen one of you guys in a while. Cool. Sure. In you go. Yeah, you're good. Glory to Arstotzka. Hello, you smug. Oh, another Arstotzkin. No, you're not a smug bastard. You're cool. Oh, you could be a really, really smug bastard. Oh, no, this one. Yeah. His names do not match. Your name was changed? We will see. Give something. Oh, yeah, you're good. You're good. You're good. You do have multiple names. Oh, what? Oh, it just ended as that person was walking in. Oh, come on, that's bull. Oh, no, that's... Oh. Oh, this isn't good. The rent has gone up. Now it's $20. So I'm spending 50 a day. That's exactly how much I made today. I made exactly 50. Oh my god. I don't know, I might have to cut on something. If I cut on food, I'll have enough to pay for tomorrow, but I'll have to pay for food again, like right away. Screw it. We're not gonna have food today. Sorry, guys. What's this? Probably in tracks that I wanted for murder. Vince the Scrub, whereabouts unknown, likely for the punishment. You bastard. I see you there. You try to come through my board, you won't get past. November 27th, 19th. Let's get this Lestrade guy. Yes, you're not authorized to detain. Yes! I was waiting for this. Yes, 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 this is amazing. Okay, here he is. Yeah, see that? We can, like, go boom! And then when he comes in, we can like, ID him, and then he'll go to prison. These two guys will bring him up into this endless dark depths of wherever. Transit. 2 days. I noticed. You thought you could try to get past, but these... Oh, this is gonna be amazing. Ready? I'm arresting you. Sorry, bud. I don't care. I can't just deny your passport. That'd be bad. I can detain you. See, look at him. Look at him. Don't leave this. And then, watch. You're gonna, like, take him. He's gonna walk. And he's gonna go into the deep depths. And he's gone. What is it? Transiting couple days. Oh, nice. Yep. Is that a thing? I don't think it's a thing. No, buddy. See these three cities? See this city. Passport has false information. I get to do it again. It's amazing. They just come down here like out. And can walk out and just leave. Again! It's another one! Yo! Oh, what's this? Oh! You're Vince Lestrade! You are Vince Lestrade. Damn! Look, I did not kill her. It was set up. Do not believe Republican lies. Let me through. Detained! It's amazing. What is happening? Shit. Yep. That's three in a row I've arrested them. So this is no longer needed. Sup? Please don't tell me I get to detain you as well. Is it? 1 month. Okay, you're good. Okay. Yep. I know that skull is a real thing. Because I actually have played this game once again a bit, but Georgie is from Scott. Shit. What's up, woman? Nicole is not my choice, I hate this. A! You bastard. She hates this. I'm just passing through for 2 days. Oh, man. I really, really wish I could just find this one reason to deny her. But, it really pains me to do this. She's legit. Here, take your shit. Leave now. Piss off! Shoot her! She has a bomb! Blow her brains out. Sorry, bud. Blow her brains out! Come on! Shoot her! She's getting too close. She'll blow you all up. Sorry, what were you saying? Oh, you're a national citizen, you have to say anything. This does not look like you. This does not look like you. Now, does the game say that these are the same? Yes, the game says that they are the same. Well, then I guess that does look like you. You are clear for entry. Glory to our Stotska. So, hey, bud. You need a permit. Don't be like that other person who wants the permit. Oh, okay, he's got the permit. And you have a different name. Yeah, your name was changed recently, that's what they all say. Oh, never mind. Sorry. You're correct. Your name was changed recently. Seven people have service today. Oh, you're spooky, aren't you? Free from integrity and tyranny. Yeah, okay, you're a spooky guy. Oh, he's an immigrant. Nice. Seems good. You are good. Welcome to our Stotska. Thank you so- you're welcome, man. Be kind to my wife, she's just after me. Oh, I know what happens here, yeah. She doesn't have an entry permit. Oh, man. This is the hardest choice of my life. Do I? Screw it. I feel bad for you. What's this? Oh, nice. I got a token. So, if you do things like that, they will give you a token. And it's like a little trophy, kind of. Good luck living here. What is it? What, no, not testing. What did you say? Visit friends and working is two different things. Right, I have come to work. Yeah, when they say that, they're not lying. Unless they say something different again, then they are lying. So that's how you know, hey, you're good. Oh, you're also immigrant. I like these immigrants. They're coming to the right country. Arstotzka is best country. 10 out of 10. IGN. Would immigrate to again. Visiting, few months. Yeah. Okay, you're good. Welcome to Arstotzka. Yep. End of new life. Oh no, my son is sick and needs medicine. Oh yeah, I'm definitely gonna pay for that medicine. I'm gonna be left with $50 again. Or I could leave my son sick. He could die though. I don't want him to die. So everyone is hungry and my son is sick. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna buy medicine for the blue guy. I might turn off. I could pay for an upgrade, which allows me to press spacebar. And it activates the inspector mode, so I don't have to click that annoying little thing in the corner. Wait, okay, yeah, I see. So I have to cut into my savings here. The rent is now 25! Jesus. Screw it, I need to save money. I have to. I can't upgrade my booth. And actually, that's all the time that we've got for today. Thanks for watching. This has been Anthony's from my papers, please. Like, comment, subscribe, make us happy, and we'll see you next time. Bye!